Hello.
Oh, sleep, come for me. I'll go quietly where the roof does a leak in my heart.
Oh, sleep, come for me. I'm a boat sprung a leak. I'll hide and you'll seek a new star for me.
The dreams that it chases away, they stay asleep. Oh, sleep, come for me. I'll come willingly, like a leaf from a tree in October.
Oh, sleep, come for me. I wait hopefully. I was drunk on a dream, now I'm sober.
From now till dawn, it can't be too.
It's wrapped so tightly round my chest. Don't leave me. I'm not scared of the dark, but I'm terrified of those who don't see. Man, you make me need it. Oh, to be a honey. Oh, to be a honey. Thank you. Your love is like a tourniquet. It's wrapped so tightly round my chest. Don't leave me. I'm not scared of the madness, but I'm terrified of those who don't feel. You don't know how far I'd go. Oh, to be your honey. Oh, to be your honey. Honey.
I just say that at the end of that song, the refrain is, I only want to be yours. I've done a few shows where some people thought I was saying, I only want to be a horse. I do not want to be a horse. So just want to make that clear.
It's a running theme in your work, isn't it?
I know. I know.
Good evening, how are you? Nice to see you. Welcome, latecomers. What were you doing, watching the first 10 minutes of the match? What's the point? Welcome, welcome. This is a song called Apparatchik.
Tape. I
head shake. These are the punches that we roll with, and this is the ship. But it's so much easier to stomach it.
I'm downwind of you.
Cause you give good odor, and you raise my game from this high rise hoping. You steal my gaze. Stuck together with traffic jams, sweaty palms,
upper right cheek.
These are the punches that we roll with, and this is the shit. But it's so much easier to stomach it. Downwind of you.
This song is not about a horse.
Are you sure?
It's about Keanu Reeves, like all my songs.
Here we go. He's a bit of a stallion, though, isn't he?
Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't know.
It's long gone, that carry on from December. It is no matter if you remember. Mold paper bag wine and too much bedside whiskey. I will roll my heart up. I will roll my heart up in my sleeve. Now it is your night. I know that I wrote it. And if you tell a lie, well, no one will notice. And of you and I, well, I was the loudest. Stay quiet. Oh, we were surrounded. It's long gone, that carry on from the winter. I asked you upstairs until we tangled in my hair. You were never one for chronic chattering. Your heart beat pale while I flew my colors. I flew my colors like a sail. Now it is your life.
Thank you.
No professional coughing there, Lisa.
No, it's the first cough I've done all day.
We wanted to try a couple of new songs that we've kind of been working on together. Instead of, you know, just relaxing on the smash hits. This is a song called Born. Take a ticket, see the barrier rise. I'll look for a spot. Concrete corkscrew, around we go, all the way to the top. Air gets heavier, closer we get. Airport shiny and bright. Some hearts swollen by love's return, others shook from its flight. Love's flight. I don't wanna lose you now, 'cause he was born to be gracious, born to the shifting sand. Firstborn child, he walks away and offers himself for a check. All clear now, he's gathering himself. Awkward smile puts his belt back on. And I'm squeezing your hand like I did on the day he was born. He was born. Shifting sand. Back through all the air and light. Gotta pay the machine. Yeah, the elevator sings its song. These people, they got places to be. Air gets closer the further we get. Oh, we'll weather the storm. 'Cause I'm squeezing your hand like I did on the day he was born. He was born. Don't wanna lose you now. He was born to be gracious, born to the shifting sand. Thank you.
I couldn't get any lower. I was glad that was when the song finished. It was getting tricky.
So myself and Lisa had the great pleasure of being part of a night up in Dublin where we were celebrating, my words are not coming out tonight. We were celebrating the work of John Prine. And we're going to try one of his songs, and sounds like you're going to know it. It's called Summer's End.
This is for Una.
Summer's end around a bed, just flying. The swimming suits are on the line, just drying. I'll meet you there, but our conversation, I hope I didn't ruin your whole vacation. Well, you never know far from home you're feeling, until you watch the shadows cross the ceiling. Well, I don't know, but I can see it snowing in your car. The windows are wide open. Come on home, come on. That old Easter egg ain't got a leg to stand on. And I can see you can't win for trying. New Year's Eve is bound to leave you crying. Come on home. Come on home. You don't have to.
Stars hang out in bars just talking, and I still love that picture of us walking just like that old house we thought was haunted. Summer's end came faster than we wanted. Come on home.
One of the many joys of doing these gigs is getting to play songs that we recorded together but rarely get to perform. Gemma and I recorded this song for a record called Printer Clips back in the olden times. It's a song called The Snowman.
Thank you.
want to know how the match is getting on. We don't, do we? We don't. No.
Ooh. Sorry. 3-0 to Ireland. Yes. All right. Yeah.
Thanks, Mr. Looking at His Phone. Actually, the second to last time that Bell X1 played in Derry was the day Ireland beat New Zealand for the first time. Yeah. So. Yeah.
Pressure's on you, Paul.
Was there an air of Ireland's just beat New Zealand in the gig? I imagine.
There was. There's much excitement. Lots of inappropriate phone use.
Yeah. The tomfoolery and the ballyhoo.
The what?
Both the tomfoolery and the ballyhoo.
There was both. Country and Western. Yeah.
Righto. Here's a song. Might as well, since I'm sitting up here. This is a song. I've just made a video for it and I put it out last week. And it's called Feed the Flames. And I don't really know what to say about it, other than don't make a video in the freezing cold in winter in West Cork. The hush of night will come. I'm waiting for it. Now I'm gonna gather up sticks and stones. Go somewhere I don't know. I see you, I know that you see me. But it's hard to meet your eye. I wanna tell you, but I just can't see it. Hey man, our house is burning. I can't seem to care. I keep trying when we feel the flames. All I feel is free, free. Hey man, I think you're losing me. All your talk, but the words won't cut. Come on and feel the flames. And set ourselves free, free. I think you got something to say to me. It's just behind your mouth. I wanna tear it out. We try, but our bones hold on to the memories. Now that I keep walking till I reach my hallowed ground. When I turn to look, you've left for the people. Hey man, our house is burning. I can't seem to care. I keep trying when we feel the flames. All I feel is free. Hey man, I think you're losing me. All your talk, but the words won't cut. Come on and feed the flames and set ourselves free, free. I wanna tell you, but I wanna tell you, but I tell you, but I wanna tell you what I wanna, but I just can't say it. Hey man, our house is burning. I can't seem to care. I keep trying when we feel the flames. All I feel is free, free, free. Hey man, I think you're losing me. All your talk, won't cut. Come on and feed the flames and set ourselves free, Thank you.
Thank you.
That song is a rapture. Really.
Thank you.
Beautiful to get lost in these songs. Speaking of hearts. Yes, this is being recorded for the BBC, no less. Yeah. No pressure. So what's with the angel? And what's with the devil? They keep swapping shoulders, and I can't tell which from which. William, be my Chris Kindle. Will you be my better nature? Says one to the other. But I think they're only showing off. I caught them playing poker, and I think it was the devil who said, I'll see your heart and I'll raise you mine. I'll see your heart and I'll raise you mine. I see your heart and I'll raise you mine. I see your heart and I'll raise you mine. Yeah, they keep swapping shoulders. I think there's something going on. William, be my sweet pea. William, be the card of my sleeve. Says one to the other. And this time they hold their gaze for too long. Now they're playing poker. And this time it's the angel who says, I see your heart and I'll raise you mine. I see your heart and I'll raise you mine. I see your heart and I'll raise you mine. I see your heart. Raise you mine. This is the story of the angel who played poker with the devil in the Garden of Eden before it all went. They say, yeah, they say, they said, I see your heart and I'll raise you. I see your heart and I'll raise you mine. I see your heart and I'll raise you mine. I see your heart and I'll raise you mine. They said, la 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 la
hope the BBC can take out that me headbutting the microphone in that quiet bit. Thanks, lads.
That was lovely, beautiful, heartfelt song from Paul. And now I'm going to sing a song about a horse.
A beautiful, heartfelt song about a horse.
My lovely horse.
If it starts to go the other way, we just don't mention it.
No, because France are down to 14.
Oh,
I just realized I'm wearing my watch, which is a real no-no.
Why?
Well, because it means you're not committed. We used to have fights in Bell X1. Somebody would go on stage wearing a watch or like taking their wallet out or doing stuff that means you're not quite there. And so I apologize. I was wearing my watch.
I left my Fitbit on one time by mistake. And I did like, 14,000 steps. Just with all my throwing my shapes, And my heart rate went up to like, total fat burning, whatever that was. Like 130 or something, yeah. Just from sheer terror.
That's what I mean, doesn't measure. These aren't too terrifying though, I think, these kids.
No.
This is a song that Lisa recorded with Gary Lightbody. For a great project called The Cake Sale. We like cake.
We like sales.
So thank you to anyone who bought the record at the time. Thank you. Your lips come as some surprise that they would want to come and meet mine, and they never taste like the last time. Your lips come as some surprise. I was always a special child. Circuit boards from my insides, and all I dreamed of was flying high. Your lips came as some surprise. Your lips come as some surprise that they would wanna come and meet mine. They never taste like the last time. Your lips come as some surprise.
I was never one of the boys throwing shapes and power ploys. In your arms a warmth I define. In your seat I did recline.
Your lips come as some surprise that they would wanna come and meet mine. Never tastes like the last time. Your lips come as some surprise. Oh,
showed me yours and I've shown you mine. Even after all this time, your lips come as some surprise.
Your lips come as some surprise that they would want to come and never tastes like the last time. Your lips come as some surprise. Your lips come as some surprise. Your lips Kitchen, writing songs to ease the pain. How were we to know it would set our walls on fire as the people became your choir, calling out your name, and now you're gone. How can I go on? How can I go on? You're not waiting for me. How can I go home? How can I go home when you took it from me? Ooh. Ooh. Drown you out. Since you've been gone, the silence seems so loud. Wish I could reach inside and rip you out. Girl, hold steady. But if I dare to speak your name, thoughts come crashing just like waves.
Beautiful place to do a gig. Thank you to Kieran for making it happen. Yeah.
Thank you to Adrian on sound. Mm-hmm. And thanks so much to all of you guys for coming out and you coming out the match.
Yes.
Thank you for coming.
We can't do this without you, so thank you very much.
Shine for you, I'll burn for you, I'll shine for you, and that's what I'll do. You know, they're like headlights in the rearview mirror. They're closer than they seem, and from this gutter we're still staring at the stars.
Would you go and shite last night? All you did was curse those stars. You said they sang to you of hope.
You know the sun gives life and it takes it away, but like all the greats, it'll burn out someday.
Well, I don't mind, I don't wanna get bored, I don't wanna end up lost on the shore. I wanna be that star, I wanna be that star, I wanna be that star, I wanna be that star. And I'll shine for you, I'll burn for you, I'll shine for you, and that's what I'll do.
Thank you so much.
Good night.
swim in your current, carry me out or bend away. I wanna float on every word you say. Want to be underneath your weather, every cloud and ray of sun. I wanna float in between everyone, in between everyone.
I think you should tell them.
Oh, the story behind this song.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So I can change.
We got a big commission.
We did. We were asked by the Industrial Development Authority down south to write a song for Ireland, to write a song to attract foreign direct investment. It's a bit of a niche of a brief, but you know, we're down with that. It's a cause that's close to our hearts. So this is called Ireland's Industry. Baby, when I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine-tooth comb. I was soft inside. We got something going on.
You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on.
Tender love is blind, it requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation.
We ride it together, uh-huh. Making love with each other, uh-huh.
Islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another place, and we rely on each other, uh-huh. From one lover to another, uh-huh.
I can live without you if the love is gone. Everything is nothing if you got no one. You did walk in the light, slowly losing sight.
And we got no doubt, too deep in love and we got no way out. And the message is clear, this could be the year for the real thing.
No more will you cry, baby, I will hurt you never. We start and end as one, in love forever.
We just sing Ireland's industry now, so
that's what I was singing.
That's what I sing now, all the time. That's what I thought it was when I was small.
How do you follow that? That was some song. We're going to leave you with a new thing that we're enjoying. Yeah, it's a beautiful thing to do these gigs. I was very excited this morning driving up because we've always had, in whatever guise I've been to Derry, we've always had beautiful rock and roll shows and beautiful quiet shows, and so thank you once again. I think we all appreciate coming up here.
Must have been something. Must have been. who's leaving you is not the same as letting you go. Go.
You got me clawing at the flood like a bear at the wheel. Go. Slipping through my fingers, spinning my wheels. Go. I'm clawing at the flood like a bear at the wheel. Go. Slipping through my fingers, spinning my wheel.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Good night.
Thank you so much.